Let's look at how you connect your YouTube account to your Twitter account so it automatically tweets when you upload a video. There are other options as well, so it can automatically tweet when you like a video or some other things. Now here's a video that I uploaded recently, 3 unique vlogging tips. And if I go over to my Twitter account, I can see that it tweeted that out automatically. Here's another one that I liked and it tweeted that out as well. Now I'll show you how to do that, and I'm going to log out of all my accounts and disconnect it so that I can show you from the beginning. I've logged out of Twitter and YouTube, and the first thing I want to do is to make sure I'm logged into Twitter. I'm logged into Twitter, so I'm going to look at the top tweet that I've done. This is a pinned tweet, so we won't count that one. And my last tweet was here, how to get a lot of views on YouTube. Let's go over to YouTube now. Here in YouTube, I'm going to log in. Choose the account. Because I've got several different channels, I need to choose the correct channel and click OK. Let's connect the account. So I'm going to click up here on my face and click Create a Studio. I'll then click on my face again and click Settings. On the left, I click Connected Accounts. And the only choice you've got here is Twitter. So let's connect. Just click Authorize App. Down here, you get a choice of when you actually want to tweet out. So I want to tweet when I upload a video, when I add a video to a public playlist, maybe not. When I like a video, yes. And when I save a playlist, I think that's okay as well. So I'll save those. That's it, it's done. Let's test it out. I'll go on to one of my videos. Let's click like and see what happens. Here in Twitter, I'll click refresh. And you can see that that's tweeted that out already.